on. Life sauce, red alert. It's time to put in work. Better now, before I get put in the dirt. Another sucker, just got his feelings hurt. Try to diss, but got exposed and sunburned. Time to shine on him, drop a rhyme on him. Had a line, I might have to pull a nine on him. Time to grind on him, sweat it out. If you got something deep inside, it's time to let it out. I heard a rapper was crying, I had to dead him out. Call the paramedics, too late, just get him out. In a body bag, with a toe tag. Look at you now, you ain't got no swag. In my Benz coupe, it ain't got no roof. Cause I'm shining like an OG's gold tooth. Clark Kent, Mike Booth, into a phone booth. Rip up the regulations, cause I'm used to the pain.
Welcome to the longest running weekly episodic television show in history, Monday Night Raw.
What a night we have ahead of us, guys.
And we are kicking off the show with a marquee matchup tonight.
Come on, lights off, red alert.
Destination destruction.
Well, the Masked Rider has finally arrived. Now, this is how you make an entrance.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making her way to the ring from Dallas, Texas, Ember Moon!
A woman who reinvented herself with her return to NXT and found a compelling ally in Shotzi Blackheart, winning the women's tag team titles. Ember Moon, always game, always ready, always focused. The first competitor to ever win both the women's title and women's tag team titles in NXT. Something tells me Ember's Raw is about to be served tonight.
A true underdog hero in the women's division.
Nikki A.S.H. is ready to fly tonight.
Byron, you know she can't actually fly. She's only almost a superhero.
Theater of the mind, Corey. Theater of the mind.
And her opponents, first, from Glasgow, Scotland, almost a superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
Inspirational or delusional?
I say inspirational, motivational, impactful. How can you not be a fan of Nikki A.S.H.?
Easy. She's delusional.
Such a Debbie Downer.
What does almost a superhero mean?
You don't need superpowers to be a superhero. You can be a superhero by just doing the right thing, by just trying your best, Michael.
So if you left the commentary desk, would that make you a superhero, Saxon? Because that's the right thing.
That's a bad example for you.
Saxton, welcome to the ball pit.
Can we get you some extra tokens, Sax Man? Maybe some extra cheese?
And from Oakland, California, Shotley!
This is what happens when your parents don't show you enough attention as a child. There's no doubt she's one of the most unique women superstars in history.
Has quickly earned success in NXT, even winning the tag team titles with Ember Moon.
Saxon, I think you should lay down and play speed bump for that tank.
I don't think that's a good idea, Corey.
Why don't you just stand up in front of it? Just stand there. Just stand there.
You want me to get hurt, don't you, Michael?
Change. The moves always on each other. Time to hand you.
big following in the WWE Universe, Shotzi.
So it's better to follow a tank than have to face it.
Why don't you get up there and test that theory, Saxton?
Yeah, that's good.
Gentlemen, are you ready? I think Dakota Kai is about to get her kick.
I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scowl. Byron, you look scared.
I am scared.
And from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai!
Ruthless attitude and ruthless kicks.
Half of the first ever NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
A woman who possesses incredible speed and toughness.
And no shortage of animosity.
That's a good thing.
Rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Ember Moon, Nikki A.S.H., Shotzi Blackheart, and Dakota Kai.
This is where I would just hang back and let everyone else rip each other to shreds. Stay out of sight and out of mind. Then come in and pick the meat off the bones.
Isolating the arm.
Enough already.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
Ah, trampling the opposition. Oh, my God!
Nikki manages to counter.
Arm drag!
Draped across the top rope.
Look at this, going counter for counter. Corey, a fatal four-way has to be one of the most manic types of matches we see in WWE.
Well, it's hard enough one-on-one, Cole, but now you have three other superstars gunning for you. The key here is it's only one fall, so you need to be proactive in preventing it or making it happen yourself.
The knee there.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Ooh-hoo!
Going up high with the punch.
Into the double stop combo.
Looking for the victory.
I'm happy she did. I don't want this match to end.
Oh! She caught it.
Ember with some agility.
She still fights out in one.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
Enough already.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Ooh, nasty flipping center.
Into the turnbuckle.
What are they going to do here off the second rope?
Tornado step suplex.
Amazing.
She's feeling the hurt here. Power slam. What a hit from Ember Moon.
Diving senton.
Dakota can't come back from that.
Cover.
No. That's impossible.
I can't believe what we just saw.
And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull out that one more time.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Strong. This could be it.
Sidesteps that.
Two. No, she kicks out.
Somehow she stalled this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Double stop. High risk territory for Nikki, and
can't bode well.
Is it enough? Is it enough for Nikki? Cover!
Two. And she's still in the game.
Just when you think it's the end, she stays alive.
What amazing resilience. Is this the start of a comeback?
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough.
Look at the planter with a DDT.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Oh!
Drop kick!
Nikki saw it coming.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Mark's here for Cole. Slice bread! Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Two and a half in the waning moments of this match.
Pin.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Off the clothesline. Turn around. Big combination here. What a move.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Look at her answering back.
DDT
spiked.
And she had the cover for the win.
Two. What a kick out.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Check her face after that one.
Shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Beautiful reverse STO, face first.
And there's another heavy blow to Blackheart.
I think Ember is forming a plan to end this conflict soon. Really just landed it.
Nikki sidesteps.
DDT
spiked.
Here comes the setup.
Rush on the leg sweep, and the octopus stretch is applied.
She's in a tremendous.
Dakota Kai.
GTK.
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
Shoulders down from the top.
Senton. Fights at it, too.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Listen to this pace.
Lands the crossbody. She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already.
On the top.
Big miss right there.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. It's a loser. She's got the shoulders down.
Two.
No, it's not over.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Here comes another one. This is what you call high risk, high reward. And Nikki's still able to be the aggressor there. She kicks out the force.
What? What are you saying? This is amazing.
What a match.
And a kick out.
Are we sure that wasn't three?
Just about as close.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up when that move hits one more time? Kai with a nice turnaround.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
From way up top.
You can sense what her intention is.
Lift off.
At the top of the dead strike.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Neck breaker.
Snap suplex.
Cover. Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Kidneys.
Golly.
Shotzi ascends to the top.
Oops.
From way up top, a double axe handle.
Ah.
Oh, what a punch. Delivering the suplex. Taken out with a big exploder. From the top.
Kai has the inside track now.
She's into the ring again.
Sent into the corner.
STO!
Oh, man.
Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Ooh! Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Turn to the ring now.
Hard landing off the back suplex. Crushing double stomp.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down. Two. Kick out. She still has life.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less? Clothesline to the back of the neck.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Up and down. What a slam. Right hand.
Nikki's in a...
Amber caught by surprise. Thrust right to the throat. Dakota interrupts the...
Oh, here comes Dakota! GTK! This one has to be over.
This could do it!
Cover! Wow! Unbelievable! Kick out at one?
More like inhuman. And that has to be a setback for Dakota. She didn't expect a kick out there.
Goodness. What athleticism.
She's looking for the win.
One, two,
Nikki A.S.H. has been eliminated.
Oh, God. Wicked forearm.
Did you hear that thud?
Turned that one around.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Dropkick hits the mark.
She sent flying into the corner.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not. All the way to the outside. She's got her where she wants her. She's going up.
Top rope here.
Sky high.
Counter. And now there's an opening. Back in the ring now. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over. Oh, nasty flipping senton. Lands in the drop zone.
Strikes with a kick. Elbow smash.
Attack to the midsection.
Kick to the abdomen.
Suplex.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Strength.
This is unreal.
Dakota Kai looking for an adjustment here.
That could be curtains for Moon.
That's gotta be it.
Two count.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
Incredible resilience.
And the disappointment is written on Kai's face.
Next, Ember with some agility.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
At this point, this is incredibly ill.
Look out!
She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
Ooh.
Dakota now with the upper hand.
Yeah, heavy damage being done to Moon right now.
Oh, man. Face buster. Getting set up for something in the corner. Solid contact from Dakota Kai.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Middle rope. A missile drop kick from the middle rope. Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
One, two.
And she fights it off.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Impact.
She catches Kai with a big counter.
Mo looks to perch herself on the top.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Perched up high.
And she doesn't connect. She's got an answer for that.
Reversal after reversal. These two aren't ready for each other.
Oh, pinpoint shot to her jaw.
Places her right in the corner.
Uh-oh.
Face first. Forearm to the kidney.
Counter from Ember.
Back elbow right in her teeth.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Oh, strong knee connects.
From the top.
Draws. Piercing elbow.
Oh, here it comes. Dakota Kai.
GTK.
Did Kai just put an end to this?
Peek of the moves you saw in that match.
Here is your winner, Dakota Kai!
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
This match was just as chaotic as we thought it would be.
It absolutely was. From bell to...